2019 here at Pine Grove is the year of growth. In the month of January, we have been preaching from the thematic thrust of growing in grace. 2 Peter tells us to grow in grace and in the knowledge of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. We know that grace is a blessing from God that none of us deserve. According to Ephesians chapter 2, we are saved by grace through faith. And also, if we're going to grow as Christians and mature, it's going to be the grace of God that matures us and sanctifies us. We understand that grace justified us, grace sanctifies us, and one day grace will glorify us. It is my prayer that after hearing these messages for the entire month of January, that you will never take the grace of God for granted, but every day you will wake up in the morning and thank God for His amazing grace. Guess what? Starting in February, we will continue to preach from the thematic thrust, rather, of growing in generosity. Many times when we think about giving, we think about what God can give to us. But as we go into the month of February, we want to look at what God expects us to give to Him. I can't wait to see you. I know that if you come, you will be blessed. You will be inspired by the Word of God. I love you, and there's absolutely nothing you can do about it. God bless you.